It's honestly so cool to see bakeries offering gluten-free options now, but wait, is it just a regular glutinous baked good next to it? Because
they're way too close.
I mean, haven't they heard of cross contact?
They're way too close.
They're like an inch away from each other. I can literally see the crumbs.
They're way too close. What's the point of baking scones with no barley, wheat, and rye if gluten allergies or celiacs can't take a bite?